Hello guys and welcome to CryptoBull. In this video we are going to review another project. This project could be another project which could give a lot of returns on investment, and this could be even 100x returns, and that's only my opinion. One thing you remember while watching my videos on my channel CryptoBull guys, that these are not financial advices. These are only my coins, my projects which I'm investing myself, and in this project which we will be reviewing today I am invested myself as well. And these videos are not being sponsored. And once you know this guys, let's get into it and let's have a look at this project, which is Alliance Block. And I think that this project could be really big and it could bring you a lot of returns. One of the things why many people are coming to cryptocurrency, why they are investing, is exactly because of reasons that they want to make profits here. They don't really care about these projects or care about the idea behind these projects, so as many people don't even understand how Bitcoin works. And many of people who are coming to into this environment, they're coming here for investment and making profits. And like I mentioned guys, this is one of DeFi projects, Alliance Block, which I think could be a huge and good investment for good returns, and it could return to my opinion up to 100x. So let's go through and I will give you only my opinion, why I think, why is that, and why is this project could be big, and why this project could bring you a good return. Firstly, this project is around already for 2 years, and these guys, Alliance Block, they have already been developing behind the scenes for 2 years. This project is not new, and if you will be looking for more information on this project, you can find a lot of information and already lots of people who have been covering this project. That's why I'm not going to deep dive and cover this project in depth, but in this video, like in all of my videos or in most of my videos, I'm just covering why I see the potential and why I think that project which I'm reviewing would be very profitable for investor if you are investing in that project's tokens. So as in any of my videos, we are looking at tokens and we are trying to understand, is that token really valuable, and will there be a purpose for people to buy that token or invest in that token, so that token is rising or that cryptocurrency is rising in price. And that's what we are going to do in this video. So Alliance Block is building the world's first globally compliant decentralized capital market, and pretty much what they are doing here, this is just a small introduction, is that they are rebuilding a bridge between financial, current financial markets and cryptocurrency markets. As you can see here guys, the Alliance Block protocol is decentralized blockchain agnostic layer 2 that bridges traditional and decentralized finance and automates the process of converting the digital or crypto asset into bankable products, guys. So that's the main idea behind the project, and that's the main thing which this project has been doing already, like I mentioned, for 2 years, guys. And here you can find that they have lots of different partners and supporters. And one more thing about this project, guys, which I wanted to mention, I will not be deep diving anymore into details of this project, like I said, guys. But one more thing which I wanted to mention is that they also provide their contact details, where they are located. As you can see, they are in Netherlands, they're located, they have address and they have contact number, which you will not find on 99% of new projects. And this is also very important. These guys are very transparent, where other people who are up or other developers who are developing these new projects, they are not providing their details because they want to stay confident and they don't want to be discoverable by governments. And now let's have a look at total supply of this token and let's try to understand where this token could go, where this cryptocurrency could go, and how many X's it could make, guys, if this project could really go popular. And like I mentioned, guys, this project will start really working only at the beginning of 2021 or late 2020, guys. And as you can see, total supply of this token is 1 billion tokens or 1 billion coins. You can call them however you want. However, these are tokens because they are built on Ethereum. These are Ethereum-based cryptocurrency, and the shortcut or ticker is ALBT. Like I mentioned, there are 1 billion. However, in circulating, or as you can see here, reported circulating supply is only 25.4 million tokens. This is very, very small. There will, for longer times, there will be only small amount of these tokens, as most of these tokens will be injected into markets through proof of stake. And these tokens As a result will be also a proof of stake, guys, where you will be able to, by holding these tokens, you will be able to earn profits by staking. And this will also give a huge value, to my opinion, to this token's price when they will go live, when their mainnet will go live, and when people will start staking, and for rewards and locking up these tokens. And taking in consideration that there is only a small amount of these tokens in circulation, this will boost the price of these ALBT tokens. And one more thing, guys, for currently, if you would like to get these tokens or if you would like to buy, one way is to do it through Uniswap. But another way how you could do it, how I did it, how I got these tokens, is through MetaMask. As you can see here, guys, I have MetaMask. You can in MetaMask exchange them or swap them for any other Ethereum based tokens, like for Ethereum or any other tokens which are you have on your MetaMask wallet, guys. And I find that MetaMask is the easiest way how you could get these tokens without going to any cryptocurrency exchange or using Uniswap. I don't even know why would you use Uniswap if you are using MetaMask. As for me myself, I am storing most of my tokens on MetaMask. This is what I think about Allianz Block, and I think that this project will be big and it could easily return you 100x returns, because currently price is only 9 cents, and this could easily go to 90 cents, and which would give you 10x returns by the end of this 2020 year, and at the end, beginning of the 2021, when these projects will start launch, when they will launch these platforms, when they will start launching features on their platforms, this coin could go easily to $9. And also, currently there is bull market, which also brings a lot of people's attention to cryptocurrency and cryptocurrency markets, and this could also bring more investors into this project and into many these very very low cap projects. Like I mentioned, guys, this project is very low cap, and currently until it's up to $1, it is very very good investment to my opinion, and that's why I'm investing myself. And like I mentioned, guys, these videos are not a financial advice. I'm not getting sponsored from any of these projects which I'm reviewing. If I will, I will mention this at the beginning of my video. So yes, guys, I hope that you found this video useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.